like we will be up against Viego here. Let's rearrange that. Let's get Doran Shield. I like Doran Shield on characters without resources, and we also will need to we will need to stay healthier because we don't have flash. We'll just be TPing. We'll have TP ignite, but really quick, this will be a viewer suggestion from Darky, and I'll throw up that comment, or I'll have already thrown up that comment, but they wanted me to play Katarina, and I have an older video on Katarina, but I thought it was about time I did another one. Sorry, my throat is just a little bit sore from just talking a lot today in general. I've been talking to my family a lot, been speaking, and I've also been on Discord a bit with my friends. So a lot of talking. So sorry though, guys. Let's just focus on this lane phase. I can't walk up to Viego too much because he will just win a trade most of the time. Kind of have to wait for our scaling over him. If he walks up like that, we can obviously try to poke him, but he does out sustain us for the most part. Let's see here. He does out sustain us, but we could just stay safer, play back. Just wait for our abilities and our levels. Do this here. Plop, plop. Oh, actually, it didn't bounce to the target we wanted. Get that. Pop that. I think he'll get to poke me here. Oh, we're gonna miss that one. Oh, we're gonna miss that one. No. Oh, man. I don't want to miss that many. I'll get both of them there. Interesting. He actually tried to reaction it. Oh, I'll just back off. He tried to reaction time my passive, but he was not able to, so that's funny. But all good. We're doing our best to get CS. I don't want to miss that much. I am missing quite a bit. Poke him out there. Oh, looks like Warwick's coming in. Yeah, we're just trying to do our best to, looks like that might be warded. I'm not actually sure. I might just be playing safe because Warwick. Oh, nice. Sorry. Alright, if you guys saw there, let me explain it. He actually had two passives on him, so I used the E to get on two passives, did tons of damage. On top of that, I did a bunch of E's on him in the Q, so just a bunch of damage on my reset. But yeah, I was able to get the quick kill on Viego because of my ignite not letting him heal, and then the Lee Sin actually wasted his flash to get in there. Oh yeah, let's just get out. We do have TP. We could stay to get this CS, but I don't want to overgreed it, truthfully. It's not worth it. But yeah, I just got my damage out, got to get the resets, and was in a good spot. We are in a really good spot. We need to go help him. Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, I think he's just, yeah. That's really awkward. Oh, yeah, we need to leave here. Oh, man, we just need to leave. I'm gonna go over here. I'm dead, yeah. It's okay, it's just solo dying to Lee. But that was my bad. I don't even win the 1v1 to Lee Sin, so that's just my mistake. Let's get this here, just getting a little bit overexcited, no worries. We can actually just TP back to our lane and not have to worry about it. All good, so sorry guys. I'm finding it a weird to sort of whisper right now. Feels like my throat is sore, so let me clear it. Give me 2 seconds off mic. Alright, we're alright. Lee Sin just wanted to poke us under tower there, no worries. Alright, no worries. Just gonna get this. Wait, pick that up. Wait, we see Lee Sin. But yeah, I just wanted to clear my throat so it didn't feel like I was forcing my whisper too much, and it just felt like a little bit forced there. But yeah, we're in an alright spot. We got the 2 early kills. We're getting a decent amount of CS, and we are just in a good spot, so as long as we don't overgreed here and we don't die to the vehicle, we're fine. Just queue him there. we can just poke him out with our Q as much as we want. So it's not really a big deal. Yeah, we'll just, poke. Oh, wait. I meant to hit one of these minions, but yeah, we're just gonna get out there. Funny enough, he didn't respect our damage with the electrocute. The electrocute burst, guys. Definitely unexpected. That's what I was waiting for. I was just poking him out with Q. Just taking him down still slowly, and then when he was low enough, I just popped him with the electrocute. So it works out in our favor there. Really good stuff. As you can see here, I'm not going for a mythic. I'm going to go for Nashor's Tooth first, then I'm going to go for a mythic, probably Proto Belt, and then we'll look at the rest of our build. Good look at Demonic's Embrace or better options, but I think this will be good for kind of tankiness. We'll see though. We'll see. It doesn't give us that much damage, all in all, but it is alright. That's a while away, so let's not get ahead of ourselves. Just get our CS right now and not get caught. Just keep playing smart. Viego already lost a lot of this lane by himself, so that's all good. We can walk bot as well and look for a roam. Use the Katarina passive where she just right clicks bot and kills bot. Being that I'm on my way here, so that they are aware that I am coming in. Let's see what we can do here. Alright, they kind of know, don't they? Yeah, this is awkward. Yeah, that's just weird. Let's not go in though. We'll just walk back mid. That's really awkward that they knew. I guess they're just playing overly aggressive. Alright, we'll wait though. We'll just run back mid. If Viego wants to fight us, we still win that. We'll see though. That's all good. Viego warding up there. We don't really miss anything but the CS of one melee minion. Oh, yikes. Grab that with the attack speed. Grab that with the attack speed. Grab that with the attack speed. The recurve bow attack speed is so nice for CSing. Oh, and as I was saying, and I just missed it. Grab that there. Just poke him here. Oh, he has a Vamp Scepter, so he can withstand our poke a lot better now. Just gonna heal it up, sadly, but that's kinda how it goes. No worries, though. I'll just pick this up. I don't want to be aggressive. Like I said, I don't see Lee Sin on the map. Oh man. I feel like my throat keeps getting stuffy. Hold on, guys. I feel like I have to clear it again. I'm so sorry. So sorry, guys. Apologies. Just, been a long day. Did a lot of talking. My throat is already very sore in general. And, yeah. Just tough. No worries though, hopefully it doesn't bother you all too much, but I'm alright. I just kinda have to clear my throat off mic a little bit there, but just a bit of a sore throat it is later. So just what happens, it's later and it just takes more. Let's go try to kill this guy here. We can try to go in here. Oh man, what? Lee Sin just killed us, that's my bad. I tried to walk through Lee Sin. I was tunnel visioning on the York. That's so sad. Oh well, that's really just my bad. I tunnel visioned on this. I could have taken this pathing to go towards the York, truthfully. Honestly, it would have been better to take that pathing or just like, yeah, I don't know. It's just awkward pathing in my opinion that I took and chose to take in general, but solve this for this. I don't need the Doran shield as much now. Really want to get my Nashor's Tooth for that spike. But yeah, my misplay on that. That was so free to just kill the Yorick and kill the Lee Sin. I just face tanked the Lee Sin like last time. I face tanked him and ignored him because I was tunneling on the Yorick reset for my passive. But it's just my bad. It's all good though. Alright, grab that. Nope. Yes, nope. Yes, yes, nope, nope. Dang it, I'm trying to grab them all. I want all the CS. I'm actually gonna grab the chickens now. While Warwick is down there, I'm just gonna grab these for extra CS. Grab this. Bloop. I actually took a Ravenous Hunter, so I heal like the slightest amount, but it adds up. All the slightest amounts all add up, so all that little bit adds up to a lot eventually. So it's all good. Oh man, I messed that up. Leave me alone, Diego. I don't know where this Lee Sin is again. Is that Lee Sin Bot? Yeah. Okay, I know where Lee Sin is. So we can look up Bot, but we're actually just looking at Diego. Oh man. Oh man. I just wanted to be so aggressive on him. I want him to fight me so bad. I want that Diego to fight me so bad. So sad. He just won't fight me. It's really, really sad. That's alright though. No worries. Boop. Bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop. Just keep poking him. Alright, we're alright. Let's just keep focusing here. I don't want to tower dive him. I thought Lee Sin was here, but it looks like he's not. He's on that, so we have to go here. I have to go stop him. Nice, alright, yeah. Alright, we need to come here. Alright. Oh, I can't kill him. I can't kill him because Lee Sin's too strong. This Lee Sin does too much damage. Man, it's just gonna be this Lee Sin versus the world right now. Oh man, all good though, it happens. Still got some kills, oh, but what did we say, we're gonna get second, or mythic, right, this thing. Let's just pick that up, and we're alright. Yeah, I kinda messed that up a little bit, because I should've waited on my passive for the Diego passive, but all in all, it's not the worst. Oh, chair sounds, guys, just gonna TP back here though. Look for this. Honestly, it's tough, but we still got the dragon, so it's fine. Just that Lee Sin's gonna be an issue for sure. Let's get this next wave cleared, and then we can get chickens as well. Oh yeah, wait, okay, yeah, we're good. Oh, are we gonna look at top? We can't really look at top. No, we can't. We have to go. Yeah, no, it's so tough. Bot lane's losing and top. Oh no, bot lane's winning. Let's go. Okay, wait, never mind. Bot lane is losing. Maybe, I don't know. Who knows? Who knows what's happening anymore? But, okay, so bot lane is losing. Warwick's losing. Zion's losing, so it's just really me. It's really gonna be up to me, which is no worries. Even if I can't carry it, it's still alright, but I will do my best. All in all, if Warwick's gonna go top, I'm gonna go take his wolves. I'm kidding. I'll just wait here, shot of vision. No reason to go aggressive on this Diego. Move my, oh, I think I need to turn down my sense 1. Yeah, that's fine. I was gonna say, I think I need to turn down my sensitivity 1, and then I'm good. Alright, let's see here. I don't know if Lee Sin's here, so that's awkward. Get this. Oh, no, wasn't able to. Oh, we got the shutdown, nice. Gonna walk top here. Oh, he's so dead. He's so dead, right? Yeah, it's so awkward. Guys, the Yorick. Oh man, no, he caught me. He caught me, I even went E behind him. That's alright. I just messed up. I keep getting baited by the Lee Sin. It's alright, just don't die to him like that again. We are on track to scale if we don't keep dying to Lee Sin. Because the rest of their team is really weak. Oh, Lee Sin went in. Aw, dang, he has the, he might have tenacity probably, so he actually, that suppressor, yeah, that suppressor was probably shorter. Yeah, he's forced to fight. Oh, this is so sad. He's gonna go in on it. Yeah, no, that's so sad. But he kills. No. Oh man, that's tough to watch. No worries. Alright, it happens. No worries. Well, I'm still in an okay spot. Just really have to kill at least, and we need to go healing reduction, I guess. So it looks like we're going Merlin Omicron 3rd. We're gonna go our Mythic Merlin Omicron, and then Rabadons. And that should be alright, but who knows? Who really knows at that point? Alright, that's good. We'll just insta-push that in. we'll look at chickens again, just so we keep our CS lead up. Grab that. Here, bloop. Yeah, the robin is understanding to add up more and more every time. More and more every time. The little bits of health just keep me healthier and healthier every time. So it really does matter there. Just keep in mind that if you do take it, it's been nerfed so many times too. Ravenous Hunter has been nerfed like 5 times now, and it's still pretty good with 7.5% at max. So that's pretty decent, considering the fact now we will actually take Warwick's Wolves. But that is just because I'm trying to CS and trying to keep up with this Lee Sin, who is level 12. So yeah, that's a thing. Alright, grab that. Lee Sin's gonna head bot. We're gonna look at this bot. Alright, we're good. That's all good. Well, they're just gonna kill Warwick bot. No. I wanna try at least. Let's see. Well, he flashed, that's alright. That is completely alright. Why is Lee Sin getting to do this here? Oh man, can I dive though? I think I can dive though. Okay, we're good. What? Get out of tower, what is happening here? Get out of tower. Get out of the tower, please. Man, this Katarina thing is like... This creature is so strong. I have to back with this. Unless Sion's coming. I think I can just come in if Sion's coming. Oh my goodness, he's trying his best. Oh man, that's tough, I guess. Lee Sin gets out. No worries though, I got my tower. I actually get to delay my my pack here. And get my my thing here. Oh, I'm trying to ignite that. Nice, alright. Sick. We're just gonna pick that up. That is why you don't have to worry about your getting tanky, because you want plated seal caps when I am super strong. So we're just gonna have to play smart here. Let's see, he's probably gonna go plated steel caps as well, so if they do that. Okay, got it. We're good. Wait, does he? No, he doesn't die because he has a. What's it called? Seraphine. That's so sad that Seraphine is there. Alright, we cannot do drag here. I'm so sad Seraphine showed up just in time to save him from the ignite. That's alright though, it happens. Oh, nice. We're actually adding levels now. Alright. Oh, man. We're fine. We just need to play safe here. Alright, we're okay. Just gotta play safe. We are alright. Oh man, that's Seraphine. Oh. Alright, we're good though. We're good, guys. Let's just chill out and go back here. Okay, they didn't go for it. And we also got drag. Alright, nice. Let's pick up this. Go back for... No, it's not even worth it. Alright, well, he will be going down to my Viego. I mean, I can kill Viego again with that kill reset he just got, so that's cool. Or does he? I think it was Yorick who killed him. Can we kill? I wonder if I can kill these guys. Oh, I couldn't. He was so low. Dang it. That's so sad. Oh, wait. He's gonna speed up. Oh, the Cillian's trying. Oh, he got him. Oh, please. Oh, wait, what? Wait, his Q didn't do damage. Your Q no damage. What? damage to Yorick unless that was like Yorick healing. Or restore 50% of enhanced damage. Oh yeah, so I didn't mean his Q does no damage. I meant like I thought his Q actually like glitched and didn't do any damage there, but the Yorick healed the Divine from the Divine Sunder. That's alright. That is quite alright. So we'll just try to chill out and stay with the Zillion. Zillion does have ulti, so he can keep us alive. Let's see here, yeah, we'll just play around him. MF's warding up, so that's alright. Misfortune, unlike Zillion bombs. The rest of our siege is in vain. got greedy. That lizard 1000% got greedy and just died there. I'm gonna go over here. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, dang, I couldn't. Sion. They're dying. I don't know why they're dying. Why are we dying? misfortune respawn. Yeah, that's really awkward. Yeah, I don't know. That's awkward. No worries, we have Rabidons. We do actually have this Rabidons, but he does have ult too. So sad, and he's gonna steal the soul. Oh, he suppressed him, so he can't steal the soul. Nice. Can he live? Oh, he can. Yeah, run away. Run. No, he can't. That's so sad. Yeah, no, he can't live. Yeah, no, it's probably over. Not like the game, but for him. Oh, that's awkward. Zillion, I don't think he saw that he died. I think he was just walking there instinctively. Oh, that's all good though. Happens. Pick up this void staff component and look towards that. It's completely alright, it happens. We'll just do our best to kill him, I think. Still has not built magic resist, by the way, so. He still has not built. Yeah, he's terrified of me, and I know it. Look at him. He knows he's scared of me because he saw me respawn. He's full health and he knows he's scared of me. That's really funny, honestly. I guess that's really good. I like that. York, he wanted to not even contest it. I think we can kill him. Oh, man. What? Oh, man. His overshield. It's literally just his overshield. Dang it. I'm so sad. I knew the overshield would actually come into play too if I got to him right away. Just cause. But that's just so awkward, honestly. I thought I saw this beacon, but okay. I know these are gone because York took them, but they're just starting it up. We kinda need to be here. MFS whole team. We kinda need to be here. They're just gonna shred it. That's so awkward. We're just shredding it. That's so awkward. Oh man. I thought we were going in. That's my bad. Oh wait, they can live. They can win this, I think. Maybe. Oh, we got the Prowler's Claw on him. Oh, he tried. No, that's sad. He got out. No. He's gonna get out there. Yeah, no, I don't know. That feels awkward. Oh, nice MF though. Nice try on MF's part. Yeah, no, I thought me going in was a good idea, but no, apparently it wasn't. Or I guess I just got engaged on, but it happens. Honestly, it's just my bad. I think that's game, right? Oh, that might be game over. Oh, that's sad. Honestly, that's alright though. It happens. I honestly tried my best. You know, sometimes can't avoid it. That's all good though. That's all good. It happens, guys. Honestly, I'll call it a GG's. Like, as always, I hope you enjoyed Katarina in the mid lane. I know I honestly enjoyed revisiting the pick. Where are they gonna let me? Oh wait, they're gonna let me save the game. What? That's so nice of them. Wow, they're actually letting me save the game. That's really funny. I'm gonna go there. Yeah, I'm gonna go here and just try to look for this. Yeah. Alright. I'll just use all our abilities to try to. Oh, well, I was about to do my outro, and they didn't end. Wow. Wow, I literally was doing my outro and they just didn't end. Still could just lose, but yeah, it happens. I guess it does happen, doesn't it? Where they don't end. Oh wow, they won, we won. Yeah, go, we win. That's so good. Oh my goodness, good job. Just defend this. Just you need to defend it, because we just used both our teleports to rush dragon. We legit just use both our teleports to rush dragon, so we need to defend that. that's really awkward, honestly, but oh my goodness. Well, we're still in it to win it, guys. Enemy team didn't end, so we're in a winning position now. And our inhibitor's respawning soon. Inhibitor is respawning soon. Please, 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 please. Speed me up, speed me up, speed me up, speed me up. Speed me up, speed me up, speed me up. What? Why'd you speed him up? Oh wait, that works. Oh, I dodged it. Did you guys see me dodge Seraphine ult? Oh, nice. Thank you. Wow, that's really nice of him. Ah, I didn't get to ignite. Oh, I did ignite him. We're good, we're good. Got the ignite up. Wait, no, we're not good. Oh, wait, no, we are good. Okay, we win, we win. Wait, come here. I messed it up, guys. My bad. I should have just gone for the kill. I should have pressed R. I was trying not to press R so we would just die, but I messed it up for sure. It's my bad. Oh, good, though. If we can end. Can we end? Just go for the end. End. We win. Scion end. Scion end. Just Scion end. Just go, 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 go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Just do that. Just do it. Just do it. Just end. Just end. Go, go. Scion ends. Well, guys, as I was saying, I hope you enjoyed Katarina in the mid lane. Please do remember to like and subscribe. And if you did like the content, and as always, I hope to see you all so very, very soon.